Protectionism will negatively impact development prospects of poor nations, warns Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the Africa Outreach Session of the 10th BRICS Summit, assures African nations of continued help from India, calls for more investment in digital infrastructure and skill development. GST rate cuts have increased purchasing capacity of consumers by reducing cost of goods, writes Union Minister Arun Jaitley in his blog, assures citizens that the highest tax slab of 28% will be gradually phased out as revenues stabilize. Supreme Court directs centre and the state government to file affidavit on appointing information commissioners, gives 4 weeks to spell out procedure and time frame to fill the existing vacancies. Results of 261 out of 270 National Assembly seats declared in Pakistan. Imran Khan's party, Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, leads tally with 116 seats. After initially opposing the results, the former ruling party PMLN concedes defeat. And world to see the longest total lunar eclipse of the century tonight. Rare celestial event to be visible in India from 11:54 p.m. till 5:05 a.m. Blood moon phenomena can be witnessed by 50% of the global population.